Casper Ruud, tennis very much in his genes. His father, Christian, was a tennis pro. Today, he acts as Casper's coach. Daniil Medvedev is one of many tennis pros who also loves soccer. He's a passionate fan of the German title holders from Munich. He keeps the upper hand there in the end and wins this game. Now it's getting tricky. Two break points in a row here. That's the break there. He kept his cool at the decisive moment, and his reward is to win the game. Now it's getting nervy. Three breakpoint opportunities here in a row. Oh, he actually broke the serve there. He actually has two chances now for the break. Very important. He has the break now.
Advantage.
As I predicted, that'll cost him the game now. Ah, well done. He takes this game. Nope, this game is over, unfortunately. And now we have match point. With a performance like that, there's plenty of reason to feel satisfied. Confident play leads to a highly deserved victory.